first set. I've played really well. I felt good. I had a good serve. I completely was in the match. Then in the second, I've got some easy points, so I a bit lost the focus. So she came back, was serving pretty well. So it got a bit tougher at the end, but I'm happy that I made it.
Did you have any special tactics against her? She's maybe unknown junior player for you.
Yeah, well, she has a good serve and a good forehand. I think she's not making so much pressure on the backhand, so I was really focusing to play the point over her backhand and then played the winner.
Mm-hmm. Why did you choose to play here in Trnava again after 1 year?
Yeah, well, I was injured for a pretty long time, so like 3 months. So these are my first matches after the injury. So I thought maybe it's a good start to come here because I really liked the tournament last year. I won the doubles title, so I wanted to defend the two.
Where is your doubles partner, Lazareva?
She's injured too. She had a surgery, so she's not fit yet, so we couldn't defend it together.
What are your ambitions here in Trnava?
I'm just looking around. I'm happy that I don't have any pain anymore, so I really enjoy to play again.
And if you can tell us more about your injury?
I had some knee problems for a long time, so I just kept it over the season, and then at the end I had to stop and take some rest.
And is it better now?
Yeah, now it's better. I don't have pain anymore.